New Jersey Governor Chris Christie has announced that anyone entering his state who's had contact with Ebola patients will be forcibly quarantined for 3 weeks. Governor Christie, even the National Institute for Infectious Diseases calls your policy draconian.
The National Institute for Infectious Diseases is a bunch of pussies. Oh, good afternoon, Mr. Ebola. Please join us in the sunroom for cookies and chamomile tea.
That shit. When a virus comes into Jersey, we grab it by the balls and smack it in the mouth.
Viruses don't have balls.
I'm speaking allegorically, you frickin' shit bucket.
Can you explain the details of your policy?
Yeah, so any sickies who show up here, first, we quarantine them in the storage room of the Exit 39 Sunoco. Then I call up my buddies, Paulie Hamstring and Vinny Pumpkinfist. They pay Mr. Ebola a little visit to explain things. Hey, nice little human host you got here. Be a shame if it washed up under the Ocean City boardwalk. Know what I'm saying?
I don't think that'll work.
It's working already, nut. We ain't had a single case of Ebola in New Jersey yet. The citizens of my state have no reason to panic. Whoa, I gotta run. I'm having myself hosed down with Bactine every 25 minutes.